rational number on number line. For example, if we have a number 3 by 4 plot on a number line. So what should we do? We know about a number line. Number line, this is a number line. Center is 0. On right hand, 0 on right hand side is a positive integer and left hand side is a negative integers. So student, what should we do? 3 by 4. How we put a plot on this number on number line? Okay. We divide this number 3 by 4. 3 is a divided and 4 is a divisor. 4 is the greater number, but 3 is a smallest number. So 3, 0, 0, 3 minus 0, 3, point, and we get 0. 4, 7, 28, 10 minus 8, 20, 10 minus 8, 2, and 0.7. We will 0.7, clear? Our number is 0.7. It's lie 0.7. It's lie between 1 and 0. 0 and 1. Okay? Because 0.7 is greater than 0 and less than 1. Clear? Okay. How we will plot 0.7 in between 0 and 1? First of all,